The K-pop girl group NMIXX will be the first K-pop artist to participate as a panelist at the U.S. Billboard Latin Music Week. The event will be held from October 14th to 18th at the Fillmore Miami Beach in Florida. NMIXX will attend the event on the 16th to talk about K-pop in the Latin music market. Billboard Latin Music Week is one of the biggest events in the Latin music industry. Now it celebrates its 35th anniversary this year. And the group are also planning to hold a fan meeting in Seoul from October 4th to 6th.